No. I should have looked. I should have checked. I got an iPhone. I got and what's it real nice. She was doing something. She had to pay the price. And I answered this why. And I answered this why. I should have looked inside an iPhone. And that I never see before. I don't even want to look. But I never see before. I knew what was going on. I ain't never had what was going on. I ain't even know what's going on. Now I gotta move. Shit. You knew that you should've let me go. And why you hold me back? Why ain't you let me go? I should've let it know. I should've let it know. Yeah. I should've let it go. She had a straight chain, and I just came glided right off this shit. It was so spotted, I got it. Never for a reason, and I always come here this far just to believe it. That she ain't really love me, but I really love her. And the whole thing that I ain't really cared about it, she ain't aware about it, instead of care about it. But damn, now I gotta get out about her. While I was in the studio working, she was out there screwing that flirt, and it was just hurting. Shit. I should have checked this out of the iPhone. God. I'm gone.